Hello and welcome everyone to Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about an amazing off-campus opportunity. Through our platform, we already have helped thousands of students to achieve their dream jobs. So, if you are also looking for your dream jobs and not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, I request please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the campus opportunities and you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's start. Today I will talk about an Indian company called Hike. Hike currently looking for software development engineer in a full-time role, and the best part is it is a remote location. In the description box of this particular video, I have already given the registration link. So once you click on that particular link, this web page will open. Now let us look at the day-to-day roles and responsibilities. After selection, you will be doing develop softwares in Java, C, C++, Python, etc. You will own the lifecycle of a feature right from requirement analysis to development, and after that post-production process. You will also do document requirements and specification. Now let us look at the eligibility criteria. You should have completed your BTech in either computer science or information technology from the batch of 2021, 2020 or 2019. You should have strong coding abilities and experience with Java, C, C++, Ruby and Python, etc. Knowledge of multithreading and memory management. Now let us look at the benefits. As I mentioned earlier, work from home, that is remotely, and in Indian standard time zone. A flat and transparent culture. Hike support for setting up home office. Now let us look at how you can apply. Once you click on this application button, a blank form will appear. You need to fill your first name, last name, email address, and then the phone numbers. After that, a profile, educational, then experience and summary. These three parts are optional, but I suggest you to please fill this summary part and mention why you are fit for this particular role so that you may become a standout performer from the rest of the crowd. And lastly, upload your resume. Make a note that you should upload your latest or updated resume. After that, please hit the submit application button. Once you click on submit, your application will be submitted. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. If you are looking to prepare for aptitude or your placement preparation, we have various preparation packages on our platform. I have added the links in the description section. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you.